Well, welcome back, guys, and welcome back to Super Mario Sunshine. Okay, so we finished up at level 1 and level 4, so it's time to take on level 2, Ricco Harbor. Let's get right to it. Right, Ricco Harbor, episode 1, Gooper Blooper Breaks Out. There it is, inside those storage crates. Storage containers. So there's our first blue coin right here. Alright, thanks for the shades, dude. Alright, another blue coin. Let's press on a bit. Oh god, my camera. That's another M in here. Cool. Okay, there's yet another one. You go away. Just scoop a little bit. Another one. Blue coin here. And another one on the side of the ship. Alright, so there is an X there. We can't actually do anything about it at the moment, though. There's another blue coin hidden on the wall. Don't think there's any others. Nah, there's not. Nice. We are rolling in the blue coins right now. I found 10 so far. That's a third of all the blue coins here. Let's just let this move a little bit. Man. Oh, well, there's another blue coin under the water. Man, that platform got in my way. Yahoo! I'll make it this time. Alright, so we need to spin this propeller here to raise up the sub. Raise it all the way up, and you get another blue coin. Should be enough height. Yep. Oh, you... You jerk. You guys get out of here. You too, sir. Okay, another blue coin at the top of the fountain. Another blue coin right here. We're on a roll. Get rid of that goop real quick. Alright, so let's try to hit that X from here if we can help it. Good enough. Now this one can be kind of hard to get. Gotta be really quick for this one. Got it. Alright, 16, we're over halfway there. Oops. I didn't wall jump there. There we go. Pretty sure there's gonna be yet another blue coin up here somewhere. Yep, there it is. Okay, I think that's about all we can get from here, so. Hey, let's pull on this weird looking thing. Oh dear. Well, there's the Gooper Blooper. Okay, yeah, no, I'm gonna have to at least get rid of its front tentacles. Phase one, or at least one hit. Ow! Alright, and goodbye to the blooper. Yahoo! Alright, episode 2, Blooper Surfing Safari. Time to ride some gnarly waves, brah. Big Daddy of Blooper Surfing. You like surfing? Hop on a blooper and give it a whirl. Big Daddy waives all liability for accidents. Hang loose, bud. Of course. So the green one's the slowest, the yellow one is like the middle of the three, and the pink one's, or purple one's the fastest. For this part, we don't need to go particularly fast. I don't think that the blooper can jump that high to get that other blue coin. We can get this one, though. Okay, so let's head in here. Wanna go for a ride? Go ahead and jump on the blooper you like best. Go on. Show me some super blooper surfing and win yourself a prize. Alright, let's take the middle one. Oops. I guess you can't jump once you hit land, so we'll have to try that again. So I gotta jump a little ahead of time. There we go. So we don't face plant into the wall. Alright, there's our Shine Sprite. I forget what the time limit is to get it, if there is one for the first Shine Sprite here. But there's definitely a time that we have to beat for the second one. Alright, so we're gonna do episode 2 again. Oh, it can jump high enough. My bad. I guess maybe the green one's just so slow that it can't jump that high. Well, good to know. Alright, so we need to do the course again. It's the same exact course. Here we go. Did it again. Oops. So now for episode 3, the Caged Shine Sprite. And this is also going to be our best opportunity to try and get all the coins. Wrong button. Alright, we got spiders around now. Let's kill them. That one gets us a blue coin. So we can't kill that spire there until much later. Okay. No, there's at least a couple there. Regular coins. Shot it. Oh God, Mario, calm down. These coins, and these ones. All Nice try. Okay, made it there. Oh, you bastard. How dare you? What? That was weird. That one's not gonna work. I thought I was gonna get hit there. Let's grab the rocket nozzle so that it'll be completely unlocked for the stage now. Alright, are there any other coins up here? No. In that case, let's head over here. Okay, we got that blue coin at least. There's another blue coin that we can get on top of this tower. Sorry, I was trying to do this. Alright, let's switch back to the hover nozzle. Get the rest of the coins up here. Oh, one more. There we go. All the way over there, huh? Got it.